फ्रेंड्स, आई एम योगेश. वी आर लर्निंग असेंबली लेवल लैंग्वेज प्रोग्रामिंग, दैट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो वी हैड डन फ्यू प्रोग्राम. इन दिस प्रोग्राम वी हैव टू डू इट, वी हैव टू टेक अ नंबर 22 एंड देन वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई इट बाय 4 विदाउट यूजिंग द MUL इंस्ट्रक्शन. MUL इंस्ट्रक्शन इज यूज फॉर द मल्टीप्लीकेशन इन असेंबली लैंग्वेज प्रोग्रामिंग, बट वी शुड नॉट यूज दैट. सो हाउ टू डू इट आई टेल यू. So the number is 0x22. If you write 0x22 in binary, you will be writing like this. And for how to multiply? So for multiplication, we are having instruction that is like we can rotate bitwise rotation actually. So if we rotate left, it will be like rotate left, or we can rotate right. So either left rotation or right rotation. So how to do that? So this 0 will come here and it will become 0. Then this 1 will come here, this 0 will come here, and this 0 will go here, this 0 will go here, this 1 will go here, this 0 will go here, and this 0 will go away. And in between here, when this 0 move to this side, so here one new 0 is introduced. So this become 4 and this become 4. So this, if you rotate left, it will become 44. It means like 0x22, if you rotate left, it will become 0x44. One time if you rotate. If one more time you will rotate, it becomes 0x88. So this is the program, same logic we are going to use. So let's go to Keel. Here like we have to create a new project. If you don't know how to create, it's very simple. Go to new project, give the name of I'll say rotate left. I will give the name. You can give any name you want. And select your microcontroller. So it's 89S52 microcontroller. Done. We don't want any startup file. Come here. Now here we have to add one new item, that is assembly file. You can give the name you want. So I'll give rotate left. That's all. Now start writing programming. So ORG0. Fine. So now we have to take the 22. So move a comma, you can write in capital if you want, move a comma hash 0 22h. So now 22h, 22 hexadecimal value came into accumulator. Now what? RL, rotate left accumulator, that's all. So it's now it become 44. One more time you rotate a, that's all. Your answer is now 88. You final answer you can move like maybe R1 comma A, that's all. And so it's simple, 4-line program. We had, without using multiply instruction, we able to multiply it. And same if you are rotating right, then it will be divide by 2. Rotating left is multiply by 2. So let's build it. Yeah, done. We don't have any error. Debug it. Fine. So now if I start, this A become 22. And now if I rotate one time, it become 44. If I rotate one more time, you see it become 88. That's all. And final answer, I am moving to R1, which is currently 0, and now it become 88. It's simple. Assembly is very simple. This is very closer to hardware, so the learning assembly is very important. And we are going to do one more program with assembly, and then we will be starting with the assembly with hardware. Okay, so that is also going to be very interesting. Thank you. Have a nice day.